view at the top of the Chocolate Hills lookout. And that was after having to walk up here. Whoa, the legs are burning.